Another abandoned town.
Demons everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
Careful. He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins! Kill us all! Kill us all!
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw. We'll do what we can for him. Might have to keep him in the shed for now, though. He tried to bite off Usman's fingers. Nothing special about our little town, but it's home. I'm sorry, it's a bit cramped.
It's still better than a cave.
Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
No one should live in fear. I will cleanse the old ruins of evil.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
should clear up when the storm has passed.
Thank you.
old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior!
By mother's blood, by mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory before you die? Not ready yet.
They're coming! The whole damned village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us. All of them. Light willing. Madman. Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins, just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and... What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them. Only fire can cleanse the darkness in this place. Have a look inside, but hurry. I will prepare the torch.
Blood petals. Like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Child into this world.
Go to the dry steps and continue your preparations. Now, our true work begins.
You came to thank the light.
Looking for the town priest. He stopped sending tithes, and I came to find out why. As I neared the village, I sensed darkness around the ruins. I went to investigate, found the priest's body. Demons. Foolishly, I took shelter in the Vesk and ate their food. You know the rest. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon. She said the lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
She called them her children. And they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral.
Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of questionable loyalty, but he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor.
Thank you.
Is anyone here? What are you hiding back here? Decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry. That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true, but it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon?
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary.
She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned.
Short fangs. Young. Freshly turned. An easy kill. Further south than the others. They're spreading. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
Enter the city, you must
we
first...
We have no time for this. To enter Kyovashad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. It's a meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you!
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine. But this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you. Then, cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your sin.
Cedar tablets.
Fear. can't do that here. Greed.
Good. You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
Come back if you need work. Father bless you. What do you need?